A high-speed crime spree has come to a deadly end when two wanted men were killed in a crash in Melbourne's north. Police say the Hyundai had been travelling at 180 kilometres an hour in the lead-up to the crash, but insist there was no pursuit.
A dreadful impact at such speed, it created a massive debris field. And inside the wreckage, police found two guns. Officers worked with paramedics and firefighters to try to save the life of the 37-year-old driver.
People everywhere. People everywhere. Police, fire, ambulance, look, a lot of them.
He was taken to hospital but didn't survive. The passenger was killed on impact after the stolen Hyundai struck a power pole on Camp Road around 5:30 this morning. The car was seen travelling at more than 180 kilometres an hour.
It had the potential to be absolutely disastrous for anybody else who would have been in the vicinity of it.
Loved ones of the two deceased men came to the scene. Their grief was uncontrollable. Police had been tracking the car in Melbourne's north overnight.
There was a police unit in the area that had seen it go along Camp Road at high speed, but they didn't engage in any pursuit or attempt to intercept the...
The guns, including a sawn-off shotgun, will be tested by ballistics experts. They'll be looking for any evidence that could link the weapons to serious crimes.
It's believed that investigators will look at underworld links between the two deceased and the drug trade. Cameron Bowe, 7 News.